how to be in touch with God, with spiritual world, with angels, with your shamanic spiritual helpers and animals. There is difficult to explain this today in this very logic world when we are just so much attached to language, to this what we hear by our physical ears, this what we see in our physical eyes, but all these things are very limited. If we want to hear God, we have to use advice of Saint Benedict. Saint Benedict, it was creator of first Western monastery, Christian monastery. Saint Benedict, Benedictine monastery. And he say that we have to use ears of our soul, spiritual ears, to listen God and spiritual world. This listening coming also during meditation, during spiritual shamanic journeys too. How to explain this, to make this understand? Maybe I should recall some experience what you already know. If you have baby at home, baby can't speak, but very fast, because you care for this baby, very fast you learn language of this baby. You start understand and feel what different signs means, and you can understand sign language in beginning and try to communicate with baby using different sign language. If you have your husband or wife who you know and love so much, you don't have to talk to understand each other. You just feel. If you know someone very good, you just feel this. If you have dog can't speak. But if you have longer time your dog, you can't communicate with dog and understand what this dog needs, what this dog wants to say to you. You feel this, and dog understand this too, if he's not able to understand your language ever, if you start to speak different language, and your dog can understand your language of signs and sound of this what you speak. The same with plants. If you care for plants, you can talk to plants. Plants feel like this beautiful amaryllis which I am growing, like in just maybe from beginning of this month, just less than 2 weeks from bulbs, growing so nice. And this is also, if you're growing plants, you understand what plants want to tell you, and plants is able to see electromagnetic field of your heart, and plant know that you carry, and plant is able to answer for your request to give beautiful flowers. The same is with God. You can't just wait that God came to you and start speak. To communicate with God, you have to pray few times per day, maybe. You have to meditate every day with full concentration. And in this spiritual practice, you can start also hearing voice and messages from spiritual world. The same way how I explain contact with your friends, with the baby, with your pets, with plants. The same way, by practice, you can better and better understand spiritual world and understand language. This way, you can go to tree, ask these three questions, and get answer. You can talk with your flower. You care for this flower, beautiful plant, and grow this from beginning. And you can talk to this plant, ask question, and you can get answer. You can get this inside your soul. You can hear this by ear of your soul. You can hear words. You can hear sounds. You can hear songs. You can see also using eyes of your soul, spiritual eyes, because this is spiritual world, not physical world. You can't expect to see everything physical world. You can smell spiritual fragrance, like roses, spiritual roses, and other beautiful fragrances. Just by practice, by connecting with spiritual world, you can know this and understand better and better. You can know this language. And you can slowly prove that it's working in your life and in life of other people who you love so much. Thank you.